Hello, I'm assuming everyone can hear me. Let's check with Siân. I'm Haydon. And I definitely got roped into this very last minute today. So I don't really know what I'm doing, but also the word, which I've now forgotten. Sorry, I just had a bunch of audio dramas. My steel guitar just fell apart, and I had to put it back together real quick. Still not as nicely set up as I would like it to be, but it'll do. So, the word, fickle. Liable to sudden, unpredictable change. Yeah, I just realized you probably can't hear me very well because of the microphone over there. But, cool. So, I'm just going to play around with, I love country music. This is, again, you can hear me loud and clear, nice. I'm a big fan of country music, and steel guitar is my favorite instrument in the world. I'm not the best at it, but it's nice. So I'm just going to, like, it's not a very fickle instrument, so I don't really know how to make it a fickle instrument and unpredictable. So I'm just going to record a bunch of things. I don't know, I'll pick a key and kind of stick to that. Maybe I'll go outside of that. Just record a heap of audio, and then I might cut it all up at the end and see what happens, I guess. So, we're at the time of the day when there seems to be motorbikes driving past, which is really, really fun. So, I don't know, this might go two ways. So, let's see, I guess. What am I doing? Alrighty. Okay, so I'm just going to record a bunch of things. Also, I don't know how loud this is going to be for you all. Probably not too bad. Cool. Alrighty. I don't really know how this is going to work either, but let's see. Thank you. that should be okay. But a bunch of different things there that I can cut up nicely. And play around with. Maybe I need some more. Probably not a bad idea. Actually, let's see how this goes for now. And again, I'm really just doing this on the fly, so maybe there'll be like a visual element that'll come into this at some stage. Who knows? The world is my oyster. One of our sounds. There's another one. Something dodgily. What am I doing? Do I have this in the right channel? I can hear myself through my headphones again, so I'm assuming that's a good sign. I'm just going to move this. Cool. Awesome. Right, what am I going to do here? I mean, I could always break them. Ooh, nice. Yeah, cool. I mean, always change the order of these around. See, I'm just very stuck in my ways with, also I'm just using GarageBand. Again, had no time to really prepare much for this, but that's cool. Let's see what happens if I just, you know, I'm talking about Fickle here, so you can just do whatever you want, really. Not the biggest fan of that bit, so I'm going to take it out. I definitely think, you know, this needs a little bit of something. Again, sorry, I'm talking to myself. I do that a lot. God, I love that sound. Is there a little bit, but I'm not going to get rid of it. It's lo-fi. Oh my god, that's a great idea. Okay. New Fickle idea as a spin-off from this Fickle idea. Sounds, I'm assuming you can all hear things like this. I was just thinking, because this is my favorite instrument, and obviously I am, you know, because I'm not looking at anyone, I'm just gonna look at myself while I see this. There's like these little sounds that I always hear. Who's sorry, I think I'm still having some technical difficulties. Also, thanks to Siân for putting this on. This is great. Such fun. Sorry, I'm just texting. It's really bad, isn't it? Okay, sorry. I've definitely... Hang on. Apparently you couldn't hear anything. Right. Now, can I hear anything? Hang on, let's fix this. Audio. Settings, audio. Let's try this. Sorry, people. Oh my god. Okay. I can hear. Can you hear now? No, wait, I can't hear. Ah. Okay. my instructions here. Things like this. now. Let me try. Is that working? Cool. Perfect. We finally figured it out. See ya. All right. Cool beans. Where were we? Sorry about that. So what have we got? So far, just from what I recorded, we've got this sound, which is like an upwards slanty sound with a little bit of a tail. Using garage band. So this bit. Awesome. Let's grab that one. That one we're definitely going to use. So we got this. What's this one? So, in the next 15 minutes, I'm going to take some of these sounds. I might even record a few more because I'm actually really liking this idea now. I mean, I think I might have ditched the theme of Fickle a little bit, but I feel like my process to get to here was incredibly Fickle. Cool. We found something we like. Now I'm going to try and visualize that sound. So I think I'm going to listen to it a few more times and then get a picture in my head of what that looks like. And I might just for ease draw it in Illustrator as a black line on a piece of I guess white canvas or something. What more country colors to use? I might do it as like an electric blue on, I don't know, what colors the pedal steel in my mind. It's definitely a very like electric sound. It's like very flowy and cool, so it's going to be an electric blue on it. I don't know, I guess a red background, because that's nice and western or something. So let's take that one. I might need to record that again, just so I can get it properly. And then I'll do a few more. Do this a couple of times. Together real quick, and it's yeah, it's very fun. Okay, I'm gonna do it one more time. Just trying to get that. Is that really nice? Eclectic bunch of different looking fickle phases of sound. Share them. I guess I'll just chuck them on the this camera reversed, or is it? I'm just going to assume it isn't. Like, is this my right hand? Or is this? It doesn't really matter. This is probably like the worst thing you've ever seen on this little festival. Right. Let's make them nice and big, I guess. I'm just going to use a really thick brush. With pen and paper, more of a draw things on Illustrator kind of person. Oh, I really didn't think this through. I need something for that. Listen to this again. looks like that to me. So I might just scan all of these and match them up to the different sounds. So let me do that. The pedal steel. I think it's a very electric blue sounding instrument. I promise I'm not insane. It probably sounds a bit insane to say that a pedal steel sounds. Oh, that worked nice. Okay, so here's the line of attack. I am going to. So. Show you what I'm doing. Right. Now, so we've got this sound. I don't know how much of a good job I've done at this, but so we've got this little thing. Again, I'm not 100% sure if that's backwards for you or not. This is this bit here, that's the start of the phrase, and that's the end. Look, my phone just turned up. But, I mean, let me try and hold that there. And, can you see it? Do. Okay, I'm going to hold that. Again, I don't know how much of a good job I've done with this one, but we can make some more. It's exciting. And then I guess I'll just output all of these and cut them together with an image and then somehow share it with you all at the end. I'll give myself until, let's say 9 o'clock, and then I'll start pulling all of these things together. So there's our one. What others have we got here? Shouldn't be putting this on my steel guitar. It's a silly place to put a paint pen. Do this again. What does this one look like? What does it look like to you? Cool, that works for me. These are super basic, but I've always liked the idea of putting sound into shape. I mean, so many people have done it before. It's definitely not a new thing, but it's cool. I feel like pedal steel is a good instrument for it. Again, I think I said this before, but you know, you're playing with a slide and pedals, that you've got so much control. It's more like, you know, with a regular guitar, you've got frets, and you know, it's pretty locked into. You can play with some gestures, and you can add some human elements to the playing with you know, piano, guitar, or whatever. But I think this instrument is very, it's more like singing, whereas you've got a lot more control over the spaces between the bits that are all locked into, you know, your 12 note scale or chord or whatever. You know, you've got these bits that are things like that. Little gesture. That slide, that glissando almost is gorgeous. Anyway, I'm rattling on about that too long. I've given myself a time limit. I've got 15 minutes left. So maybe a few of these. Wrong thing. I've got like one of these scanners on my phone. So good. Use it all the time. It's like super useful. Like by scanning with an old school printer.
Okay.
You know, like cleans it up for you so it doesn't just look like a photo. I wonder if I should do any more sounds or pedal steel phrases. Save that as an image. So, I mean, I won't. I think I'll just from now on kind of draw these as I talk to you. You can see them all at the end rather than me ruining it by showing you every time I draw one of these. And again, super basic, but whoops, I just saved that twice. Cool. Yeah, this will work. Awesome. This is fun. What else have we got here? Let's do something fun. What's a really fun pedal steel? What's one that you all know? Let's do some. So many cars and things driving around on the street. Let's see what they do. Cool. Put that over there for now. So that's fun. So, let's apply headphones. Pedals and that happen? That's why. Talking halfway through. And this pedal is really annoying me now. That's fine. This one will be fun to draw. Should I record some more while I'm here? It's a bit weird playing this without any kind of music. What was that one? I think that was also a bit sloppy. Yeah, sloppy as hell. Changed keys on your wall. That's, I definitely have. few more to play around with. Really fun. Never really thought to do this before. Oh, that one's fun. Oh, cool. Okay, Siân is the best. Siân's guiding me through this entire process because I have no idea. Apparently share these pictures with you in a little bit. There's my scanner. I mean, maybe it's better if I scan all of them after I draw them all. But then you're just going to be really bored watching me scan pieces of paper for half an hour. Actually, no, you're not, because I only have half an hour left. Yeah. Actually, because I can share it that way, I can probably put a little bit more time in to do some more. Which is nice. Ooh. Yeah, this is really fun. It's looking great. Pretty happy with them. Beautiful. Alright, next. What else did we have here? Oh, I should probably put these in some kind of order so I remember. This one. So that one we used. So that one's important. So I'm gonna put it. You know what? I'm gonna make a new thing. I'm gonna put it there. Okay. So that can sit there for now. There. You know what? I'll unmute that. Hopefully, duo that I didn't like. I think this is... Yeah, let's have a play around with that one. Alright. Housemates are probably like, what the hell is happening? Sorry about the weird timing there. I was had a bit of delay in my ears. I haven't sorted out the latency with this input monitoring, so it's a little bit tricky to keep time with myself when I've got like this constant delay in my ear. This is my tribute to Buddy Cage, that one. Cool. Alright, what does that look like? Yeah, that's fine. It's actually surprisingly easy when you get a hangover and don't really overthink it. Cool. How are we going for time? Very aware that the clock is at half an hour. That's good. I mean, they're great. I was literally just saying they're great. Now I'm saying they're hectic. They're not hectic. They're great. I take that back. It takes a little while sometimes to... Yeah. I don't know why I'm weirdly endorsing scanner apps. Oh, you know what the other fun thing is going to be? It's not actually going to be that hard, because surely I'll make sense of why they look like this, but I've got to go and match all of these up to the phrase that I played. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4 now. Let's do another one. How many do you reckon we need? How many do you all want to see? I feel like I'm back in like uni or something doing this. It's fun. I miss doing things like this. Nice little. Sound. I almost missed that little room. It's not really consistent with the others. Yeah, I can do it this way. Also, these are really basic. I could potentially put in some chords, some dynamics, but I don't know. I also think it's one of those instruments that works better as a kind of, I mean, all my favorite steel players have kept things pretty consistent. I don't want to say volume, but dynamic-wise, throughout most of the playing. Come on, work. It, like, the scanner app always tries to auto-detect the document. If it doesn't, or if it can't, I typically ask you to do it manually, but sometimes it just takes a little while. And then there are some scanning apps again. They're really good though, like if you find something, like a picture, an artwork, or a typeface that you really like, somewhere out and about, and just like, you know what I want? I want a scan of that. You can do that. Like, quite easily. So how do I turn those notifications off? Okay. So then, okay. How long have we got? We've got 20 minutes. That's more than enough time. So that's number 5. Oh, sorry about that. What looks this kind of thing? Thank you. this one. Take this one step further and I guess I made a mistake by isolating these little phrases, because it could be cool to see how like that sounding thing played again. Sounding things are very like classic start of a song. And I just got to thinking, just because of the shape of this, could be cool to like record a chord progression and then think, you know, how does this flow? And how many have I got now? Ooh, I've got an impressive little collection. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Together, you know. Let's just reorder them, because why not? So, I'm not sure about GarageBand. It's a bit annoying, to be honest. Thank you. pieces. So I'm just ordering all these. That's five. What am I missing? So. Let's do that one last. Together in the next 10 minutes.
Yeah,
Unless I do it on my phone. Can I do that? On my phone.
Try it again.
Movies off. Let's do it this way. Let's grab all of these. Pull them over there. And what I'm gonna do is there's a way I can share this with you later. Can you see these? I've also got this ridiculous. Oh, my bedroom light's broken, so I'm using a desk lamp to act as a spotlight, I guess. That's number one. I mean, you know. I'm going to cut this together as a video anyway. Wait, it's that side. Let's hold it down the bottom. Okay. I guess I'll put this together as a video and do something with it. I just can't do it now without you losing my audio. But, alright, let's do this. I'm just going to play it and then show you what I drew. See myself. So I've got a couple of minutes to kill. What should I do? I don't know. Hope you all enjoyed it. I certainly did. It was fun. It's a nice little exercise in thinking on the spot. If anything, it's absolutely no idea what to do, so figuring something out, which is nice. The chair is so creepy, so annoying. Fun.
play something?
I don't know. What else would make a cool drawing? Let's figure it out. Some cool, like, learning some, like, chicks stuff today. Can't remember the name of the LCD or player, but, like, yeah, pretty fun. Things sound like raindrops. It's great. Finished before time. That's nice. I'm usually pretty bad at running out of time, but anyway, bye. I'm just gonna keep waving until 9:30 rolls around. Let me know if you want to see the video with the sounds. Might do something with that. Yeah. Fun. Hey Siân, do I stop recording yet, or what's the go? It's 9:30. I'm gonna say bye.